million by putting command of Zimbabwe, that RBZ was directed to pay them. And up until now, no payment has been done. Now we want to ask the Honourable Minister of Land and Agriculture to clarify to this House on modalities that are used to pay those farmers, and when, we want the time frame, when those cotton farmers are going to pay to restore viability in the crop. I thank you.
Thank you.
Cotton is indeed a very important crop for the transformation of rural livelihoods for the accompanying region 2030. And it is in this regard that government has supported the revival of the cotton industry, that has seen the cotton industry grow from 28,000 tons in 2015 to the expected 155,000 metric tons this year. This is demonstrating the government's commitment. However, we all know the challenges that bedeviled our country last year in terms of the suspension of the transfer of monies to communities and cotton farmers were not spared. Government committed to pay the outstanding $1.5 billion owed to farmers for delivery in 2020. This arises out of Zimbabwe being a high cost of production base and the international prices of cotton being lower, and the government's desire to ensure viability of the cotton sector. We have started paying the $1.5 billion that's outstanding, and the first tranche of $66 million was paid mid last week. We urge all cotton growers to go to their nearest cotton depot and ensure that they have valid accounts into which these payments can be made. Initially, the delay was because the Treasury wanted to do a verification of all the farmers. We then resolved that that would take longer and that would prejudice those that had accounts already. So that process where those that have accounts are being paid is happening. I was in Japan on Saturday and saw and interacted with farmers that had started receiving their monies. As government, we apologize that farmers are being paid a season later. And we hope that with the macroeconomic stability now taking place in the country, we'll be able to pay. Which is why this year farmers will be paid in three tranches. The grade A is $85 and grade D is $56. Farmers will be paid immediately upon delivery, $34 per kg. You'll be paid an additional $22 a kg. And then upon grading of the actual grading of their cotton, any cotton that then goes into grade B and A will also attract another premium. And I would urge honorable members to spread the word so that we can communicate and communicate very accurately that government is apologetic. However, we shall not pay. Thank you, Madam Speaker.
For these and other stories, visit our website www.263chat.com. Follow us on Twitter @263chat and like our Facebook page, 263chat.